General Motors announced plans to stop production of its electric Chevrolet Bolt models by the end of this year. The cars make up most of the company's electric vehicle sales, but the battery cells in the cars are an older design and chemistry than the automaker's newer electric vehicles. The company plans to produce more than 70,000 Bolt models this year, as it looks to sell over 400,000 electric vehicles from early 2022 through mid next year.